Wife of a Conservative councillor has been jailed for 31 months after pleading guilty to inciting racial hatred on the day the three girls were murdered in the Southport attacks in July. Lucy Connolly from Northampton called for hotels housing asylum seekers to be set on fire in a post on the social media platform X.